Trevor Noah. I don't know if Trump is racist, but he definitely prefers white people. Trevor Noah tore into President Donald Trump for attacking National Football League players who protest during the national anthem. On Monday's broadcast of The Daily Show, the host echoed the outrage that many people expressed after Trump asked a crowd in Huntsville, Alabama, on Friday if they'd love to see one of these NFL owners, when somebody disrespects our flag, to say, "Get that son of a bitch off the field right now, he's fired." While not referencing by name former San Francisco 49er Colin Kaepernick, who took a knee before games last year to protest police brutality and racial injustice, Trump's comments were interpreted as an attack on the player. "Just so we're on the same page, when Nazis were protesting in Charlottesville," Trump said, "some of these were very fine people," said Noah. "But then, when black football players protest peacefully by taking a knee during the anthem, he calls them sons of bitches who should be fired?" Noah summarized the news by saying he didn't know if Trump is racist. "But I do know he definitely prefers white people to black people," he added. "I can say that with confidence."